had surrender. And on Monday night, November 17th, 1975, I had my seven last words. I said, Father, that Sunday night I had been down in the name of Jesus for the remission of my sin. And being raised a good Methodist boy and a good Baptist boy, I didn't know nothing about the Holy Ghost and all of that. But I was looking for something else because I was trying to surrender. Hallelujah. I needed some power. I needed some anointing. So I gave my seven last words. I said, Father, forgive me. For I know what I'm doing. And I know what I've been doing. Forgive me. Because I need to stop. I didn't say, oh God. I didn't say today I'll be with thee in paradise. I said, Lord, I want to be.
Yes.
I want to go to heaven.
Yes.
I said, my third one was, even if mama don't go, I know it's doesn't, but let me just talk the way I put it. Even if mama don't go and daddy don't go, I still want to go to heaven.
Amen.
I said, Lord, you have never forsaken me, and you never will. Hallelujah. I said, way. I said, Lord, I'm thirsty. My soul